comes from Mississippi and down in Alabama, creeping like a fever all across the land. From deep in the Delta on the Louisiana shore, the people got to have it, they wanna hear some more. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing the guitars like shooting from a gun, keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. Some say it came from Memphis, down in Tennessee, or it drifted in from Georgia about 1953. Just as long as it's greasy, as long as it's fast, as long as it's pumping, honey, it's gonna last. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing them guitars like shooting from a gun, keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. Just what I mean. The juke joints jumping when that cat goes.